up, gang?
Let me go secure for the gang right quick.
Hey, what's up, gang?
I got it.
I think it's my fault.
For real. Keep the rest.
Hey. I got that check and took off.
I'm gone.
A lot of these was lost.
They
broke. They think it's my fault. No cost. I want that cost. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip. Good drip.
But she love you. Don't cut your...
Yeah,
Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light.
Rape
in the city, that's light.
That's light.
LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like.
Don't like.
But you look too
light.
Why even play with your life?
Your life.
Bank account looking like yikes.
Looking like
I went from feeling all kites to putting it in my block. Luke Gucci sweater is
drip.
Somebody give me a
drip.
These ain't like the cops.
Like
gossiping more than a in jail. I make you cut off the. Friends, so they wanna be ops.
So
if I see them hanging and I'm in that spaceship, I'm dropping the top. Ain't like my beat, ain't no happy belated. I'm calling the guap. Who gave you a voice? Who told you your thoughts count? GPS straight to the money. I put my big homie got the big Mickey Mouse. You posted your at 12 and 8 that night. She had my all over the mansion. Can't sit on my house.
I
got that check and took off. A lot of these look lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No cost. I want that cost. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip.
But she love you. Don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white.
Light.
Limited Louis, that's light.
Light.
Rape in the city, that's light.
That's light.
LED, look at the light.
Light.
We the ones don't like.
Don't like.
But you look too light.
Right.
Why even play with your life?
Light.
Bank account looking like yikes.
Light.
With me, boy. Put your hands in your fingers. Your ears with. Get back, watch you turn to a singer. Get to fighting like the Jerry Springer. All of my zit the back that like a popo.
No,
they popo. Had a G-Wagon truck turned to Rojo. Find a cable to Wilson, they going wild down to Soho. One's black and the other was Mexican. Had a like a polio. Younger than you with a Maybach. Younger than you with a Bentley. From the got in the gently. Angry and friends with these. When I was down out of soul had sympathy.
Facts.
But that's how I go when you broke.
Facts.
Now I'm out like mistletoe. This do my own. Not gonna lie, some of these new clones. Then she asked for a loan. Had to lie, then I told her get gone. Go and get that me on. And up give me not a thing. So I spend 90K on my ring. You can see all my pen in my watch. Got my ex down and walk around with my hand on my. Cause I'm popping and I know you not. And I know you see just how I'm living. You're not happy with life, so you. Rockin' Reeboks on treetops, getting walk. Got a big Benz like Sasquatch. Every time you see it, what a no, it's talking.
I got that check and took off. A lot of these was lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No cost. I want that cost. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip.
But she love you, don't cut your.
Reynolds
Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Rape in the city, that's light. LED, look at the
light.
We the ones don't like.
Don't like.
But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes. The ops on IG all the time. I dare them go live. Wagyu steak, I die. 8 ounce, 255. I can't get funky with too groovy with me. If I ain't had love for me, I would've tried to get Nicki Minaj. J-Rock ain't gonna let you slide. Dory ain't gonna let you slide. You king of the city, I don't wanna be a big fish in a small pond. Trying to get across that water. I need fans in Vietnam. If you gotta hustle, but you can't stick to the grind, you wasting your time. I need a double of verse. I do it before FaceTime before I get to the club. Look at the line. Money ain't changed my heart, but I'm smarter. I guess it changed my mind. And I take care of my in prison. Don't think it's safe inside. I got that check and took off.
A
lot of these was lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No cost.
No care.
I want that cost. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip. Good drip.
But she love you. Don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white.
Light.
Limited Louis, that's light.
White.
Rape in the city, that's light.
It is.
LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like.
Don't lie.
But you look too
light.
Why even play with your life?
It is.
Bank account looking like yikes.
Gang, gang. I make a splash, okay? Fill up a stash, okay? I'm in my bag, okay? Don't make me mad, okay? She got attached, okay? She made a match, okay? I spent the stack, okay? Up her tracks, okay? I'm in a black, okay? I drink on, okay? I got a sack, okay? I can't relax, okay? I'm paranoid, okay? I schizophrenic, okay? Shot when I land, okay? I'm in Japan, okay? I play with bands, okay? And had the man, okay? Exotic, okay? Spencer ran, okay? Told my little monster, go slide through there, okay? Right now, no torso, fit face, nobody safe, okay?
That's the realest talk. Talk. Told you I'm the best. Me. I got special clothes, style, diamonds on my chest. Line up in the dark, whoa. Counting up a chick.
Right now,
I'm slip.
Right now,
this the way we bomb.
Free break, gun.
Like, hey, ride with a boys on skate, cranberry rave. I took your without a trace. Whoa. Dose, I concentrate. Don't make me blank, okay?
Okay,
I get in that zone.
And thank you, Coach. We are across the Hudson from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. This crowd a few minutes ago stirred into action at the sight of their men in blue emerging from the MetLife tunnels. We're set to go as the Giants get ready to match up with Marcus Mariota and the Tennessee Titans. It's the final 3 weeks of the season. Still plenty to play for here as we're underway in Week 15. This one taken just inside the 10. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Now a play fake here on first down. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It's caught inside the 25. A big play there on the first play of the game. 47 yards.
That's a big time pitch and catch right there. And partner, I remember the days when quarterbacks would try this. They were holding their breath. But nowadays, they're counting on their receiver to be just a little bit better than the defensive back when it's one-on-one and the ball's in the air like that.
Deion Lewis, the first carry for the ex-Patriot. And he's got four down inside the 20 to the 18.
It's really simple to say that they know their identity, that they are a passing team. But one of the reasons that they're so successful, they know how to mix in the run and make sure that they keep the defense off balance and not able to just simply say, let's go get the quarterback and disrupt things.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. 9 yards on the play there, and it sets him up first and goal.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, it'll be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
They get it to him running left. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. And what that means is his ability to read.
Trying to get it to a foul, but it's intercepted. Picked off with great anticipation. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive. First interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. Here's Lauletta after the interception. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker roll that they can fall back on anymore.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Out of the gun, Lauletta. He dumps it off to Barkley. And he's able to get this up just shy of the 15. Try to escape the shadow of their goalpost. That helped 10 yards. First down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Oh, and now he bowls him over. And now running right through it. And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. 25 yards the pickup there, and also a first down.
And you remember pre-draft, there's a lot of speculation that the Giants should look for their future quarterback at number two with a great possibility. Remember, Sam Darnold from USC was still on the board, but they passed on him to take this runner, Saquon Barkley. And this is exactly why. They think he can extend the life of Eli Manning's career and give them 1,000-yard seasons year after year.
They haven't had a 1,000-yard season since 2012. Ahmad Bradshaw did it there. On second down, here's Lauletta. This one complete to Curtis Samuel. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. And a nice gain of 21 yards. So operating from Tennessee territory now, here's first and 10 at the 44-yard line. A handoff to Barkley, and they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of four, and it'll be second down.
All right, now, lucky 56, lucky 56.
Here's Lauletta now on second, and he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 46, and he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line. He has been interception-prone here in his rookie season. How patient can they be with him?
That is the key question, isn't it? A lot of it depends on the head coach, what type of defense you have, and just a general understanding of the makeup of him. But the bottom line is, you posed a great question. Are they at the stage where they've run out of patience and now they get to demand production? Or do you continue to stay with him this way?
And he's got the hookup to Brandon LaFell. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 17 yards on that play for the Titans. Well, starting drive number two off on the right foot. Completion for the first down. Drive one, is they had to be pretty frustrated because they moved the football. They just didn't get any points out of it.
But warm-up QB2 is bringing the backup. I mean, my goodness, you take them downfield and you don't score points. You know I'm being totally facetious here, right? I'm just kidding. Nice first drive. Rarely do teams score on every single drive in a game, but they like what they did there. They just hope they can pay it off this time with some points.
Forced out to his left. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. The Titans efficient passing on this drive. There's another first down.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Mariota to throw it. They set up the screen for Henry. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. That's good for a gain of six, second and goal.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass, looked like it was coming together, looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
He'll get it up the middle. And he will take this one in for a Titans touchdown. It's the fullback, his second touchdown on the season. And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead. And he's able to put it through. With the former Volunteer Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's the Titans with a football here to begin quarter number two, as we'll see one following the score on the final play before break. Now here's Suckup out to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. And New York set to take the field. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And, of course, they'd like to forget the ending, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know what, a good one going.
And now the ball's out, fumble near midfield. It's picked up by the Titans. means that his guys are going to take over at their own 48-yard line. Often on fumbles, you look at the guy who coughed it up and say, geez, what did he do? But, hey, let's tip the cap to the defense here.
Not a problem at all, my man. I'm not even going to tip it. I'm going to doff my cap to him. Congratulations. Big-time play. Knocking it free and creating something good for your team.
Mariota now after the fumble recovery. Going for the deep ball. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
How about this offense already feeling good about themselves with a touchdown already in their first drive? It's certainly come out firing, even though that one was incomplete.
With the 7-0 lead, more apt to take a shot like that downfield?
Hey, you're one to the good. Go ahead and try and press your advantage.
Throwing is Mariota. Wide open receiver complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Partner, this is one of the best routes anyone can have in their offensive playbook. Tough to defend because you think it's a go route, and then he breaks it back on the comeback. But there's one other thing you need as well.
A well-thrown ball.
Exactly right. You have a guy who has some precision in throwing the football because of the timing of the route.
A first down carry for Henry. And he'll get a couple here down to the 22.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
Off play action to Henry. Here's Mariota. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. The Titans efficient passing on this drive. There's another first down. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage. If he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. You can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against...
And he gets in. Touchdown, Tennessee. Derrick Henry, his second touchdown on the season. And the Titans find a way to stretch their lead. Extra point up and good by Succa. And it's now 14-0. Now here's Succa out to kick it away. This will be fielded at the 8. And a good return up past the 30, but was it aided by an illegal block or a hold? Let's see. So that will push him back.
And now we know why he had a little extra space to run, don't we? An illegal block in the back, that penalty will move them back.
Led on first down. Escaping the pressure right. His throw incomplete. He was looking for Odell Beckham that time. And that'll bring up second down. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. And I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
Here's Lauletta. Throw left side, complete to Ingram. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. They'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down.
When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
To Barkley on the check down. So he fought off the tackle, and that effort gives him the first before he's brought down. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive. Clock running under 4 to play now as they come up on 1st and 10. Again, Lauletta dancing to his left. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at 2nd down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on 1st and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
Lauletta looking to throw on 2nd down. Steps away to his left. And that's caught in inside the 35. Give him 30 yards there.
I'd have to say that whenever you see a good post route run, they do not like to let it end without the catch. Hence, that great diving play.
Yeah, lay it up there, let him go get it, and he got it. And bringing it in right side here, Beckham. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
And Lauletta just beating the play clock. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 2 minutes to go here in the first half. We're back to East Rutherford. But first, this timeout. This quarterback now, 8 of 11 in this first half. He's got it first and 10.
Blue 90.
Lauletta back to the air. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
You've always been very good about checking my math. Am I correct? That's the first time that it's been incomplete when they've thrown it to him?
Yes, he had caught every other ball coming his way.
So they feel like they've got something really good going there, and they're going to continue to go there until the defense makes an adjustment and takes it away.
Well, they finally made an adjustment there. We'll see if they can build on that stuff. Open man right side is Ingram, and he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. 50 catches for him now on the year, and he's got a first down.
His position, and he's listed as a tight end, but he certainly doesn't run like one, and that's what we're seeing more and more coming into the league, those guys who can run, make plays after the catch, and gain that additional yardage.
And using that speed there to turn it into a pretty nice little game. Here's Lauletta, eluding the pressure right. This will be caught at about the 6. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal.
I always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? And I'm like, any of them, especially if it's a good receiver. That makes things very difficult.
And he is in. Touchdown, New York. Saquon Barkley with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Giants able to get this back within a touchdown. Aldrick Rosas on for the extra point. Rosas good with the extra point, and that'll make our score 14-7. Rosas now to kick this one away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. And the Titans getting set to go. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive helmet.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a 3-and-out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
Mariota now to throw on first down. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. So he can't hang on. And as I watch that unfold, I remembered an expression that I've heard, maybe from you, I don't know. But you're going to get hit anyways, might as well hold on to the ball.
Right, you know a coach said that, right?
Yeah.
Not an actual player. Not a chance at all. Way easier said than done.
Off the play fake, Mariota. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And this will be caught at the 30. A big play there just before halftime. 46 yards.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. First down, Mariota, flushed out right. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
Well, he strung it out as far as he could, and I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing it downfield and possibly having it intercepted.
Mariota now on second down. And this is going to be caught by Sharp for a Tennessee touchdown. Tajay Sharp, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Titans are going to add on to their lead. Extra point put through by Suckup, and it's now 21-7. Now here's Suckup out to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. The Giants offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
A little under 30 seconds to go. We'll see how they play it here on first and 10. Now Lalette on first down, buying time to his left. He'll complete this to Ingram, his tight end. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. That play going for 16 yards to start the drive, first down. On first down, Loletta being chased out left. And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout. So following the sack, they'll try to change their fortune here on second and 13. A final shot before the break for Loletta, forced out to his left. So we have come to halftime in what's already a two-touchdown game. As we get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is fielded at the chalk of the 10. And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. Here's the Giant offense now making their way back out onto the field. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is. Right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there. But this is a real, I'm doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And we often talk about teams scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start the second half, too. And they're scripting something that they expect to get them into the end zone and back into this game.
We'll see if that script is a good one for them. They go play action here on first down. Out to his left. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 23 yards on the play.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, it was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down.
Good.
Now a play fake here on first down. They'll roll him out right. And he'll lay out and pull it in. What a diving catch there. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
Well, partner, when you ask anyone other than your QB to throw the ball, you must have a lot of confidence or you think you're really going to fake them out. And it looks like they did exactly that.
Yeah, going deep in the playbook and a great grab on the other end. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. To the air yet again, Loletta. Open man is Samuel, complete. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you've got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough coverage.
Lauletta. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. 7 yards on the play, and that's going to make it fourth down. Aldrick Rosas now to try the Giants' field goal. And the kick by Rosas is good. And that will get the disadvantage now back down to 11. So they put together a good little drive there, but ultimately stalling out in the red zone.
Yeah, I know a lot of people look at it as a little bit of a negative. They didn't get 6 points out of it, right? Didn't get the touchdown. But that's actually okay. They got 3 points. Able to give their defense a little bit of rest, let them settle down over there. So all in all, to me, that's a good drive.
Out come the Titans now. They'll have it first on offense to start the third. They had that first half lead, but they have been shut down here in this third quarter. So time to retool a bit.
And probably need to tap into that emotional vein that gets them back to really playing hard and effectively. Because a lot of times we think it's just play calls and this isn't working and they're shutting them down. Sometimes when you get a lead, you lose your edge. You don't play quite as hard. That's what they're looking for here.
Trying to get that edge back as they've watched this lead shrink a little. Second down, Mariota. He sets to fire deep. And that's caught inside the 35. And he finally goes down at the 23-yard line. A big play that time for the Titans. 49 yards. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. A first down throw for Mariota. Oh, incomplete. A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
On second down, here's Henry. He's to the 10, and he will score. Touchdown, Titans. Derrick Henry, his second touchdown of the game, his third on the year. And the Titans find a way to stretch their lead. And he knocks it through. Now here's Succop out to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. And New York set to take the field. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Now it's Lauletta. They'll set up the screen to Barkley. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. Give them 5 on the screen play, and that'll set up a third down.
I think the best offenses love to give the ball to their running backs in open space because they have the ability to make people miss, and they also have the ability to run over people. And if you do that throughout the game, after a while, they might just run through some of those tackles and go a long way.
Well, we saw him shed a nice tackle on that play. From the gun on third down, Lauletta. And the Titan defense steps up here, and down he goes. Daquan Jones in there to get him. And that's sack number 6 for him on the year. Here's Riley Dixon now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. And this is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. Yeah, he was looking for the checkup bounce, didn't get it. That scoots all the way into the end zone now for a touchback. The Titans offense now, they get ready to do battle again here. They are clicking on all cylinders. They seem to be just scoring at will right now, and that's why they've opened up this big lead.
Now, we always talk about getting into the zone, and all athletes are seeking that, aren't they? But everything is working for them.
It comes, and he lost the football. Mariota had it jarred loose. And who's got it? The Giants!
Well, partner, they went empty set there. No backs in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit, but not go down and fumble the ball.
And Barkley will try to punch it in. And he is in. Touchdown, Giants. Saquon Barkley, his second touchdown of the game and his ninth on the year. And the Giants use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Rosas now to kick this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Out come the Titans now. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Well, they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete.
Finally, a good play there defensively on the deep ball. The secondary has had its struggles this entire game. Offensively, they've had their way with them.
Here's Mariota. Dancing to his left. Able to get it. And he will go down outside of the pocket for a sack. Tried to get away, but could not.
No doubt, that's a very good play defensively right there, because you've always got to be aware that he can take off and make a big play with his legs. How about the way they were able to contain him? That also tells me the coverage was excellent downfield.
Third down, Mariota. A bullet throw, but incomplete. And sensing the momentum may be changing here a little bit, Charles.
Yeah, this defense is going to get off the field quickly, and their offense got them a touchdown last time they had the ball, so they should get another shot.
On is Kern, the punter, to send this one away. Here's Beckham. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And it'll be Giant football first and 10. The New York set to take the field. They come in off a touchdown drive the last time they had the ball to cut down that lead. Now the defense has done their part, got them the football back.
Momentum started to shift a little bit when they scored the touchdown. It increased when the defense got them the ball back. Momentum definitely in their favor. Now they got to keep things cranking, keep it on high so they can keep cutting into that lead.
Steps away to his left. Now he'll throw deep left side. He's got it at the 15. It's a big-time play there for the G-men. 42 yards. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator is looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. He's trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just described. Looking down at that sheet, you find people plays, not necessarily X's and O's, and that's exactly what they did there.
A nice pickup of 14, and it moves the stick, sets up a first and goal. Back now here at MetLife Stadium. It's the Giants with possession of the football, but needing points as we start quarter number four. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. It's a quarterback sneak, and he takes it into the end zone for a Giant TD. Kyle LaLetta
scoring on the sneak from a yard out.
And the Giants have got it back to a one-score game. A big play looming for the Giants as they'll go for two. After the run, Lauletta now going to throw. Oh, no, he lost the football. And now the pressure gets there, and he goes down. So he couldn't get rid of the football, and that deficit stays right where it is. Rosas now to kick this one away. This one taken from the 7. And he'll take this across the 25. Couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. Now, the previous drive they punted, but that was just the first time they've had to do so in this game.
And when they turn on the game film, the coaches will rant about this, right? They'll say, oh, God, we got to move the ball, guys. We can't punt the ball away. But they have to keep smiles off their faces because that's the first time in the game they've had to do so. They've moved it quite well. They'll overall be happy with what they've seen.
Mariota to throw it. Walker with a grab, left side. And all the way down to the 22-yard line. A big play that time for the Titans. 51 yards. So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. Play action now, Mariota. And incomplete on the deep ball.
There's definitely contact there, but it's the fourth quarter of a kind of tight game, and sometimes the officials just say, let them play. Kind of like your mom used to with you and your brothers, just take the broom to you and send you out to the backyard and tell you to settle it yourselves.
I like that, yeah. There was contact. I don't know, like you said, enough to warrant the flag.
It was close, though. Mariota gives to Henry. And they'll get him down right about the 20. Just a couple on the pickup there, and now it's third down. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense. To throw is Mariota. Buying time to his left. And that's caught by Smith. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm going to keep firing.
And he's going to get him about 3 yards closer. He's down to about the 2.
That didn't just feel like good defense there. That felt like pride, didn't it? He's already gotten into the end zone twice, trying to get there for a third time. No one likes to have the hat trick against them.
They'll give it to him up the middle. And he will take this one in for a Titans touchdown. Derrick Henry taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Titans are going to add on to their lead. Extra point up and good by Succop. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Now here's Succop out to kick it away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. And the Giants ready to come out now. For a first down throw. Being chased out left. Taking a shot for... He's got a man! Complete! A big play there for the Giants. And even 40 yards.
And that's how you throw for a whole heap of yards in a game. You get efforts like that from your receivers. How about him laying out for that catch?
Yeah, excellent. Makes a quarterback look a whole lot better. Lauletta to throw. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. It's a gain of 9 yards.
Back,
And it'll be second and about a yard to go for the first. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. Call it no gain on the keeper, and it's going to bring up a third down. Under four to play now. Clock running. Third down.
Detroit! Detroit!
Out of the gun, Lauletta. Got his target, Samuel. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward.
Now,
correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, you're down two scores. I don't think you need to rush just yet, but you can't take your time either.
Yeah, even if you don't want to commit to full two-minute offense.
And he's wrapped up. Taken down. Back at the 25. Wesley Woodyard in there to get him. His second sack now of the afternoon. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. From the gun, here's Lauletta. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Wesley Woodyard. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Both defenses have had their struggles, but they've been good enough to get them this lead and another nice play there to help preserve the lead.
It's been a game of punch-counterpunch, hasn't it, all throughout. But this time, the big swing was taken, and it didn't land. Nice play by them on defense.
Derrick Henry, and he's up past the 10 to about the 12.
Let's go.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. You know, I was going to ask if maybe they should surprise and pass the ball, but where they're at on the field, I think keep it on the ground, right?
I like where you're going with this one because field position is going to determine these play calls. And backed up where they are, I don't even think about putting the ball in the air. I tell my running backs, grasp the football, and I tell my offensive line, don't allow any leaks so they get hit immediately when we hand it off.
They come up now, 3rd and 5, following the incomplete pass. Mariota now. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it go deep. And got his man complete. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. A big 30-yard play on third. And defensively, they just don't seem to have much of an answer for this passing game.
Not at all. Look at the confidence that's exhibited here. With that type of a lead, clock on their side, instead of running it, they're still throwing it, trying to pick up first downs and keeping the football.
And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Picked up by Dante Jackson, the first of his career. Time for a break. We'll come back and see this one out after this.
Leopard! Leopard!
Here's Lauletta after the interception. Over the middle to Beckham. And this one will be taken up. They'll spot it right at the 7. A gain of 6 there on first.
Detroit!
Nothing
Detroit!
Fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, the offense can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule. And 15 yards there on the catch and run. A shotgun snap to Lauletta, forced out to his left. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. Dancing to his left. Now a desperation throw. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham, 78 yards. And the Giants able to get this back within a touchdown. PAT up and good by Rosas. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. So with just over a minute to play, this becomes a make-or-break onside kick. And the Titans are going to recover the football. A big mistake in that spot. You got to let it go, Tim.
They didn't give themselves a chance. They had an opportunity, touched it first. Now they're in a really bad spot.
Tim Carey now for Derrick Henry. And a short gain down to about the 33. And now the Giants, they get the officials' attention and take another timeout. As they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. So second and nine, and you'd have to figure just about all 11 probably crashing the line here. Again, it's Henry. And he will cross the 30 down to the 29-yard line. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. As they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game. The Titans on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. Mariota hands to Henry. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. It's a gain of 8 there, and that should be enough to seal the victory. A solid run by Derrick Henry, and here's another 1st and 10. Throwing here, Mariota rolling to his left. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off inside the 10. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. You got the slim lead late and the football, so why are you throwing it there?
Remember during the year when we asked one of the head coaches, you know, if you're in this spot, why would you throw the ball? And he talked about trusting his quarterback.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. They give him a gain of 37. And remember here, no timeouts.
And this may be a case of too little, too late, unless they throw one towards the end zone and get a Hail Mary.
For Lauletta, one final throw. Steps away to his left. He's going to let it fly. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for Tennessee, it's a 10th win of the year now as they move to 10-4. And they will head home next week to take on the Washington Redskins. Meanwhile, for the Giants, the loss might knock them out of playoff contention as they drop to 6-8. And they'll try to get back to their winning ways next week as they head to Indianapolis to take on the Colts. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, we thank our entire crew. I'm Brandon Gauden. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
I'm the big homie now. Don't forget that. I'm the big homie now. I got my sponsor. Boys in the front. Truck in the front. What are you doing? I look so good. Don't call me up. She wanna. They said I'm good. I pull it up. They wanna. We gon' get. What are we doing? I got some. I got a crib. They gon' get to it. I got a. Took to my family. Straight out of Clayco. Thought I was sweet. Just like a Fago. But I had all on my payroll. Watch how I move. Just like a rayon. 64 chain. Just like a crayon. I bought a hat. One with the A on. Put a. Told her to stay on. I had a paper tag on three on. I had the top drop with the friend. I told him deuce one like them. I say deuce one like them. I go Bruce Wayne on your peon. Yeah. With the Falcon truth. Yeah. Had more down the lineman. I should got a Heisman too. Yeah. Sugar they hiking that. Hype check like a Nike hat. Yo, I got the Midas pack. Told her before I relax. I got my on the other line. I'm not bipolar but borderline. I just my switch lane, drop it off, go back, get. That's all she want, hot wing. For some hot wing, for American deli, for some eye cream. She just want her 20 piece, all flash with the lemon pepper. I was the first one to put her in a fur clad, get you together. They never flow before. Try to come through security with some tennis shoes on. Take off. Real big boss music.
Boss music.
Big boss music, big boss, big boss music.
Boss.
That big boss music, big boss music. That big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, you better get used to it. Ain't no falling off, going straight up. You better get used to it. I need a raise, ain't taking pay cuts. You better get used to it. 104 verse, 104 show. You better get used to it. Every 10 on mill on the low. I'm all about the bag. No need to brag. Ring cost a jag. Dressed to the back like a shag. Like in a mag. I'm all up for death. They calling me Flair. They calling me DiBiase. My girl baller to a Russian. Two chain time for Sachi. They don't sell them in Foot Locker. Curb game on blue blocker. South side with an L. F stand for a few options. Dealership on due auction. Clothes, I need a new closet. My new watch is moonwalking. This something don't do often. They never flow before. Try to come through security with some tennis shoes on. Take off real big boss music.
Yeah.
Big boss music, big boss, big boss music.
On the big homie
that big
now.
Boss music, big boss music.
On the big homie.
That big boss music, big boss music.
Boss, boss.
Big boss music, big boss music.
Boss, boss.
Big boss music, big boss music.
On the big homie
big
now.
Boss music.
Yeah.
Yeah.
the shows, yeah. Big bang rolls, cash. Now she go, go for the team, now she don't ski, splash. Think about posting her on the ground, man, delete her.
Delete it.
Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Gang.
Think about posting her on the ground, man, delete her.
Delete it.
Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Yeah. Ice the gang, had to ice the gang.
Ice.
So much ice,
too much,
had to ice the lane.
Breathe the dust,
breathe,
had to breathe the lane.
Breeze,
camera phone.
Turn your lights off. We been known. Came from my block and growed up. Guess I'm homegrown.
Homegrown.
Well known. That is my cologne. I put my wrist inside the freezer. Came out froze.
Ice, ice.
I put my heart inside. Cause I was chose.
Heart chose.
I put my heart inside and only God knows.
God knows.
Get a Kleenex for that baby. Wipe this nose.
I wipe this nose.
What's the language? Till they explode.
Cats and goals,
cats.
Rock the shows,
yeah.
Big bang rolls,
cash.
Now she go,
go
for the team,
ooh.
Now she don't ski,
splash.
Think about posting her on the ground, man, delete her. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Gang.
Think about posting her on the ground, man, delete her. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
I'll say,
rave with your stars out.
Rave.
Not a boarded house.
Hey.
Deported out.
Deported.
Gooped out for a shot.
Yeah.
Marvin and Martian.
Martian.
I'ma put your brain up an auction.
Bah.
Proceed with caution.
Caution.
Skeleton AP is frosted.
Skeleton.
I sit back and read the offense.
Read.
Was it did it the falses?
Woo.
Chanel bag is ostrich.
Chanel.
Stay down, come up in the process.
Stay down.
Hey. Private jet.
Yeah.
The same. Diamond milk.
Yeah.
I'ma keep the on welfare.
Woo.
The pink stone real.
Real.
Real. Bling bling blow. Yeah.
Bling bling.
Mama got style. Yeah.
Style.
Chanel reptile player.
Hey.
On Mars. Gotta get the grace of the God.
Grace to God.
Three rock stars. Nobody seeing the gang on guard.
God.
Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the go. I don't bluff, bro. At your head, like a buffalo. You a roughneck, I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy, that's enough jokes. Then the sun die, the night is young though. The diamond still shine, you're in the rough. What the though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, where the ones go? It's a show, put you front row. Talking, bro.
Today's a work day, gentlemen, and you know what that means? You got to get better today. What I want to know is, who's ready to work? I'm ready to work. Are you ready to work? If you are, then go out and prove it to me. Show me what you got.
Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the f*** though. I don't bluff, bro. Had your head like a buffalo. What the f*** though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the f*** though. I don't bluff, bro. Had your head like a buffalo. Get the f*** though. I don't bluff, bro. I come out the scuffle without a scuffle. Bro, I don't f*** though. Yellow diamonds up close, catch a sunstroke. At your front door, with a store. Knock, knock, who's there, is how it won't go. Just the jungle, so have the utmost for the nutsos. And we nutso,
with the food, bro. Where I'm from, bro. We grow up fast, we roll up slow. We throw up, she throw up. Dread life, ain't time to know. Put the food in the bag like a lawnmower.
Come on, let's go.
Pull back like a cornrow. Extra in a stash like a console. Listening to Bono, you listen to Dono. What the bro? What a love go. Swizzy, he the chef. I like my lunch gross. Just look up, bro. Now the spots go. I see the team. But where the go? To the unknown. Only way you coming back is through his dumb bones. If you see what's in my bag, then come on, let's go. It's empty when I give it back. Now where's the up, bro? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3. I let one go, smile, the though. I don't bluff, bro.
Imagine
it, I can buffalo. Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2. I let one go, smile, the though. I don't bluff, bro. Imagine it, I can buffalo.
Let's go.
All right, this is it. The gold standard. We are going for gold.
All right, man, bring it in tight. Let me tell you something. That was the best practice of the season. Not a single mental mistake. That's the type of practice championship teams have. Keep it up.
When I saw my first 100 bids, got my first
100 bins and made it through the 20 men. They know how we coming, man. Gotta get this money, man. I hate my money. Had to put it in the sun, man. 15, when I saw my first 100 bins. Got my first 100 bins and made it through the 20 men. They know how we coming, man. Gotta get this money, man.
Hey, hold up, hold up. We need to talk about what you just put on the film, man. You are a leader, and people want for you to set the standard. The eye in the sky don't lie. No one is going to be inspired by today's film. You know that. Pick it up. Hey, man, come over here. We need to talk. Now, look, that was not a good practice. I don't know what's going on with you, but that's not going to get it done. You come back stronger tomorrow, okay? Fellas, there's not a whole lot I can say about that performance today. We have high aspirations as a team. If we want to get there, we got to raise our game.
long. No, 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 no. Tryna spend the whole M on some clothes. Got a bonus, I sold out a show. Got a like a pot on the stove. Yellow AP on all of my. I like when they wet on the toes. Picture me riding around in that rose. I put some ice on my wrist, it was swole. Still ain't got time with you.
Get ready! Get ready! Reynolds and Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light.